Hi, I'm Alison from Bad Lady Bird Learn to Sew. So the eagle-eyed of you might have noticed last week when I did a video talking about the different grains on your fabric that my fabric was not exactly straight. You can see here where the fabric has been ripped along a cross-grain thread that it is slightly twisted. So what can happen is when the fabric comes off the loom and is wound onto the rolls, what can happen is the fabric can twist slightly. And what you need to do to get this back into shape is to pull it on the opposite bias. So we're gonna just, and it's called blocking. So we want to get this back in so it sits in line, so it's a straight, so it is a right angle again, and it's not at the minute. So to do this, we just want to gently pull the fabric across the bias, and it would be, regardless of how long your fabric is, you may need a partner to help you do this. So we're stretching it like that to get it back into shape. So line this one up again and see how we've done. Can take a couple of goes to get it back straight, but that has pretty much done it in one go. But you will find if you get fabric that is misshapen like that, that is twisted, just quickly blocking your fabric will make a world of difference to how it hangs on the body. If you've enjoyed this video and want more great Learn to Sew content to help make you a better dressmaker, you can join me over at the Learn to Sew Membership Club. The link's in the description box below. Remember to like and subscribe to my channel for more great Learn to Sew videos that will help make you a better dressmaker.